Now I'm in a great big basket with other tomatoes, and a lot of them are weeping bloody tears. But I hate to cry, and this saved me. It gave me an advantage because they canned all the crying tomatoes. I was saved from such a fate, and from joy started singing a tomato solo. The chorus ended, "Happy tomato, major getaway, ya-da-da-da." I lay in the window of a lovely shop in Harlem, and everyone marveled at my beauty. I was in my glory. This is just what I always wanted.